Nirmala Sitharaman presents Union Budget, petrol diesel hike by 1 rupee, income tax exemption on buying houses and electric vehicles. Goa's trade and industry welcomes Union Budget, says Kaju growers and women's self-help groups will benefit. CM hope to get something for tourism. CM warning mining lease holders, government won't cooperate with retrenchment, mining workers are not absorbed back. Four Goan footballers find their place in the national team of India, Mandar, Brendan, Adil and Roland in the first 25 Hero Intercontinental Cup to kick off from the 7th of July.
Hi, this is Clinton D'Souza and now the news in detail. India's first woman finance minister, Nirmala Sitharaman, presented her median budget on Friday. It came with a hike in petrol and diesel price, no changes in the slab of middle class for income tax relief and surcharge for the super rich. But also provides swaps for startups as well as buying houses and electric vehicles.
The middle class normally awaits for relief in income tax slabs while a union budget is announced. But the first time, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman preferred to announce relief to those who buy houses or electrical vehicles as well as on startups. Watch.
We have taken several measures in the past to alleviate the tax burden on small and medium income earners, as those having annual income up to 5 lakhs are not required to pay any income tax. However, in view of the rising income levels, those in the highest income brackets need to contribute more to the nation's development. I therefore propose to enhance the surcharge on individuals having taxable income from 2 crore to 5 crores and 5 crore and above, so that effective tax rates for these two categories will increase by around 3% and 7% respectively. I propose to allow an additional deduction of up to 1,50,000 rupees for interest paid on loans borrowed up to 31st March 2020 next year. For purchase of affordable house valued up to 45 lakhs. Therefore, a person purchasing an affordable house will now get an enhanced interest deduction up to 3.5 lakhs of rupees. This will translate into benefit of 7 lakh of rupees to the middle class home buyers over their loan period of 15 years. Government has already moved the GST council to lower the GST rate on electric vehicles from 12 to 5%. Also, to make electric vehicle affordable to consumers, our government will provide additional income tax deduction of 1.5 lakhs of rupees on the interest paid on loans taken to purchase electric vehicles. You would benefit to the level of 2.5 lakh rupees. At present, startups are not required to justify fair market value of their shares issued to certain investors, including Category 1 alternative investment funds. I propose to extend this benefit to Category 2 alternative investment funds also. At the moment, it's available for AIFs Category 1. Now I expand this to include Category 2 AIFs also. Therefore, valuation of shares issued to these funds shall be beyond the scope of income tax scrutiny.
The budget came with a hike in petrol and diesel, which may have multiplying effects. The custom duties have raised by 1 rupee on fuel as well as gold and precious items. Tiles, cashew kernels, auto parts, digital and video recorders as well as CCTV cameras would also be costlier.
Customs duty is being exempted on certain parts of electric vehicles. Customs duty is also being exempted on capital goods required for manufacture of specified electronic goods. So the export duty is being rationalized on raw and finished leather. This gives me room to review excise duty and cess on petrol and diesel. I propose to increase special additional excise duty and road and infrastructure cess, each one by 1 rupee a litre on petrol and diesel.
Vyutri, but there is a good news for the NRIs. They would get an Aadhaar card simply by presenting their passports at the arrival. Henceforth, PAN card is not a must. Your Aadhaar card would be linked to it.
I propose to consider issuing Aadhaar card for non-resident Indians with Indian passports after their arrival in India without waiting for 180 days. I propose to make PAN and Aadhaar interchangeable and allow those who do not have PAN card to file income tax returns by simply quoting their Aadhaar number and also use it wherever they are required to quote the PAN.
It's a Goa 365 Bureau in Panaji, Goa.
Goa's trade and industry as well as Chief Minister have wholeheartedly welcomed the first union budget after taking over the second term of Narendra Modi government. The Goan industry feels even Goa would benefit from it, especially in fishing as well as casual industry.
Goa Chamber of Commerce and Industry sits every year while all stakeholders and listen to the union budget. Soon after the Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman finished her budget speech, they reacted.
Trade and industry welcomes the budget wholeheartedly. The professionals, chartered accountants, are also quite content with the budget. And we have half of India's population, the women, who are also very happy with the budget. As far as real estate is concerned, there is a mention of a model tenancy law, because still a lot of real estate in the country is basically tenanted. So we have to wait for the details as to what it comes. From Goa's perspective, there are a couple of things. One is that the customs duty on cashew kernels is increased, which is going to help the Goan cashew growers, because there will be not much of cashew kernels coming into the country now, or it will come at a higher price. There is also a mention of fisheries management. Of course, we don't have much details. I've heard as much as all of you have.
I feel that the direction in electric vehicles, I mean, the government has signified its intent to push electric vehicles and infrastructure. So that's the route the government is using to kind of boost the economy through these two methods.
We have got a lot of self-help groups in the rural areas, and they're doing very well. And now she has given more boost to it by saying that they are going to give 1 lakh rupee loan to be provided to the self-help women. And every verified woman self-help group member has who is having a Jandhan account can avail rupees 5,000 rupees overdraft facility. That is also a very good thing.
We started the budget, you know, with a statement that this is a reform, perform and transform. Is a new India budget. Of course, for the nation to build up, you know, you require finance. As you said, she has increased some of the taxes, but equally she has given the benefits to the common people.
Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant also welcomed the union budget of the government led by his party.
For example, the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, ya goshticha ami maximum daita paddhatit labh ghevun shakle na. UP sarkhilya kiwa Rajasthan hangasa sarkhilya mothya pramanat jari Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojanecho fayda ghetlo. Already tya paddhatit ami ghevun pavle na, but he 40 nakkit ami ghetale. Karan Burishu central scheme ata dashi ami NCDC ji mhatle ami poe secretary ji meeting ghevunhi tanka sangla central scheme tap karap kyo tya paisha hadap. Specifically, Tosso mining related jari kai ullekh zalo na. Tourism is विशेष उल्लेख जरी झाला ना झाला त्यांनी 17 sites म्हटलं तर आमका होप्स असा इट माइट बी द गोवा भितरलो एखादो आसपास जाय बट रेल्वे तशी पर्टिक्युलरली कैसर घेऊंग ना त्यांनी हे फाल्या रेल्वे मिनिस्टर स्वतः गोयान येता आमचो वेगवेगळे डिमांड्स त्यांच्याकडे फाल्या असतले
आवर व्हिडिओ जर्नी इरशाद शेख अँड शामचारी इन पणजी.
The Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant has warned all the mining lease holders that his government will not cooperate with them if they don't absorb the retention workers. But of course, for this they have to get back their leases.
म्हाका कालूच वेदांताचे लेबर म्हाजे कडेन येवन मेळ्ळेले. हांव ऑलरेडी वेदांताक सांगत आसा की ही स्टेप्स तुमी घेवं नाका, कांय कंपनींनी घेतल्या. बट हांव एक परत सांगता आनी परत रिपीट करता, फाल्यां सकाळी मायनींग लिजीस जर दिवपाची जाली आतां हांव सांगूं शकना तांकां मेळटली दितले जर कांयच उलयनाका, द मॅटर वीच इज सबज्युडियस. बट फाल्यां सकाळी जर गव्हर्मेंटा कडेन आयले आसत जाल्यार 100% लोकांक रिट्रेंच केल्या पळय न्ही, हें तेंच्यांनी तांकां परत घेवचें पडटलें. तांकां घेतले जाल्यारूच तांकां सरकारा कडल्यान सहकार्य मेळटलें, अदरवायज ना म्हजें सरळ म्हणणें आसा. कारण गोंयकारांक परत तेंची नोकरी मेळप, जरी हेंच्यांनी काडले सुद्दां आसत जाल्यार तांकां परत सगळें म्हणटा वर्सभर जरी बेकार जाल्लो आसत तांकां पे करून तांकां परत घेवचें पडटलें आनी ताज्या उपरांतूच तांकां सहकार्य केलें वयतलें.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, प्लीज स्टे विथ अस. Welcome back. The Panaji Mayor Uday Madkaikar has once again came down heavy on his commissioner Shashank Mani Tripathi, but not for municipal issues, for supporting casino lobby and getting funds from them.
Casino ji garbage ata anyhow pilan ka khichi tri panchayat the vartta and they treat karta tyancha khatir ami tyanche paise ghun ami hanga galop panje amka ami ek eka side ka ami casino hanga ase kadche munta ani ami casino che paise ghun jar ami ghetla amka phala lok astale sarke तो कमिशनर तो उलयता तो कोतान कॅसिनोचे हेजेर, तो बोल्यार वेंडींगूच जालें तें. आमी खूब फावटी पळयलां, आमी जेन्ना एक्शन घेतली हेजेर आमी कॅसिनोवाल्यांचेर हेजे बीग डॅडीचे हेजे काडपाक गेले, कमिशनरान हाडून तांकां धमकी दिली ऑफिसरांक तुमी गेले कशें काम म्हणून. ताणें सपोर्ट करपाक तयार नासलो तो कसोच, आजुनूय तांकां तो हें करता सपोर्ट करना. आमी फुटपाथ क्लियर करपाक गेले, बऱ्या हितून गेले, म्हणजे हे तुमी पळयला की हे ऑफिसर लेवलाचे लोक आसा ते तांकां हें करता आनी आमी इलेक्टेड लोक आसा ते आमी लोकांच्या बरोबर रावून आमी तांकां ओपोज करता. एजेंडा इम्पॉर्टंट आसलो, एजेंडा ताणें पयलें जायना म्हणून, जायना म्हणून ताणें गॉड सेव CCP म्हणलो आनी उठलो आनी चलत रावलो. तो नॅशनल एन्थमाक सुद्दां रावना, म्हणजे ताका बाकीचे पडलेले नासले, ताका कॅसिनोवाल्याक हॅल्प करूंक जाय आसलो. तो मच इंट्रेस्टेड आसलो कॅसिनोवाल्याक हॅल्प करून कसो करून तांच्या खातीर प्लान घालपाचो तांचे पयशे घेवन. तो मच इंट्रेस्टेड आसलो कॅसिनोवाल्याक हॅल्प करून कसो करून तांच्या खातीर प्लान घालपाचो तांचे पयशे घेवन. हेजेर आमचें ऑब्जेक्शन आसलें, लोकल कावन्सिलरान हें केलां, लोकल MLAन स्ट्रॉंग ऑब्जेक्शन, लोकल लोकांनी ऑब्जेक्शन हाडलां की तुमी थंय नाका, तुमी दुसरे कडेन घाला, प्रॉब्लम कांय ना. तुमकां आतां तेंचे पयशे तर घेवन घालूंक जाय, कॅसिनोवाल्याक हॅल्प करूंक जाय, तुमी दुसरे कडेन घाला.
The Murmugao Port Trust Pensioners Association on Friday held a protest outside the MPT Administrative Office SADA to protest against non-fulfillment of their demands. They have threatened to go on a hunger strike if their demands are not fulfilled.
The MPT has around 4,000 pensioners. The association has demanded extension of the medical facilities to SVRS pensioners, permanent allotment of office premises at MPT Institute for Association as agreed, payment of arrears of 3 years enhanced family pension as per central government order, provision of regular diaries to all pensioners.
की बाबा आमचें कितें मेळपाचें आसा तें आमकां जात तितलें बेगीन दिवचें की जेणे करून तें आमकां उपभोग मेळटलें, नाल्यार आमी गेले नंतर फाटल्यान एरियास मेळटले जावं आमचें कितें डिफरन्स मेळटले, त्या खातीर आमकां वेट कित्याक करपाचें आनी तें वेट करून आमी शेवटी केन्ना पासून रावपाचें आनी त्या फाल ताका आमी आयात आसतना मेळटलें काय आमी वयतरी मेळटले हेजो आमकां संशय आसा. म्हणून आमकां जात तितले बेगीन मेळचें आनी आमकां दिलें जायत आमी तांकां धन्यवाद म्हणपाक.
आवर रिपोर्टर हिरो महाले फ्रॉम वास्को.
The new market complex of Ponda would hopefully open in next 3 months. The complex was lying half complete for nearly last 9 years since 2011. Ponda Municipal Council has now decided to complete the remaining work within 3 months.
Ponda Chairperson Pradeep Naik told media that the delegation of PMC met Chief Minister Pramod Sawant in this regard. Chief Minister has directed GSUDA officials to complete depending works. He said Golden Jubilee Fund will be used for this project. PMC will get this fund soon.
Chairman ji sudak phone karun direct sangla ki 3 mahinya bitur te marketa je kide ulna kaam title complete karun jay mhanu sangla. Lifti ulya transformer che baselle te electrical me baselle te repair karpa jay, servicing karpa jay, kide use jangna note mhanu servicing karpa jay, kai setaran ji lailli ti ghad zalya ti he karun jay रिपेर करपाक जाय. आनी आमचे हे टॉयलेट बाथरूम ते टॉयलेट ते जे आसा ते सगळे रिपेर करपाचे आसा गरज आसा आनी त्या प्रमाणे जी सुडाचे इंजिनियर येवन हंगा येऊन ते पळून सगळे इन्स्पेक्शन करून त्यांच्यानी एस्टिमेट रेडी करतात ते फंड्साक लागून उरला आमकां ते आमकां फंड्स डीएमएन दिता सगळा
गोल्डन जुबली
गोल्डन जुबली
कितलो फंड दिवपाचे
2,48,00,000
आतां कितें कंप्लीट कितें करपाक उरलें
कंप्लीट म्हणजे ताका दोन वयर दोन फ्लोर उरल्या स्लॅब घालपाचो आनी मागीर भितरलें इंटरनॅट भितरलें काम सगळें
रिपोर्टर कृष्णा नायक फ्रॉम पोंडा
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक प्लीज स्टे विथ अस वेलकम बैक द स्ट्रॉन्ग मॉनसून विंड्स ब्रिंग्स डाउन अ ट्री इन कलंगुट द एंशियंट ह्यूज बनियन ट्री एट बोडकवाडो इन कलंगुट केम डाउन ऑन फ्राइडे इवनिंग लकली नो कैजुअल्टी वाज रिपोर्टेड एट द साइट मोर देन यूजुअल ट्री दिस ट्री हैड अ रिलीजियस इंपॉर्टेंस मेनी रिलीजियस एक्टिविटीज वर परफॉर्म्ड एट द ट्री This was also a main tea junction for the people travelling to Kalangut from Mapusa via Nagua and Parra. The incident occurred on Friday evening led to heavy traffic blockage but no casualties were reported at site. Our reporter Sameep Narvekar in Kalangut. National Tobacco Control Program in association with the GOA can organize 3 workshops at 3 different places to sensitize and train the law enforcement officials. After third workshop held in Marga, the officials went on the field and challenged the people.
Those who attended the workshop were officials from Police Department, Education Department, Tourism Department and Sanitary Inspectors. The program was held at state level and in North and South districts.
Now we have come into the field. This is also a training for example for what you can do when you come into the field because many of the officers who have come today are new officers. So we have brought them out here in the field and we are doing chalaning and under section 4, section 6 A and B, section 5 and section 7. So we are also showing them what are the violations and how they can go about to chalan the people.
There are several provisions which are made to protect the people from the second-hand smoke and this is another provision is there to protect the minors. There is a provision to protect the school children and the provisions of having prohibition of the promotion of any direct or indirect advertisement.
Our reporter Sandeep Twekar from Margao.
Goan lads Mandar Rao Desai, Brendan Fernandez, Adil Khan and Rowland Borges have made it in the national team head coach Igor Stigmak's list of the 25 for Indians campaign. The national team will begin their campaign for the upcoming Hero Intercontinental Cup, which will kick off at the EKE Arena in Ahmedabad from the 7th of July. Here's more.
The defending champions will take on Tajikistan in the first match on the opening day while Syria and DPR Korea are the two other opponents participating in this team. All teams will play each other once with the top two making into the finals. All matches will kick off at 8 in the evening. Indian Arrows defender Narendra Gehlot was named in the list along with new boy Mandar Rao Desai. The list will cut down to 23 prior to kickoff of the tournament. Stigmat had a list of 35 players for the preparatory camp in Mumbai, which had kicked off in Mumbai on the 25th of June. 10 players were released, which includes Vishal Kate, Nishikumar, Salam Ranjan Singh, Sarkar Guli, Anwar Ali, Ryan Fernandez, Michael Sosuraj, Nikhil Pujari, Jackie Chan Singh and Balwant Singh, while Ashik Kulkarni was earlier released from the camp. The list of 25 stays as follows. Goalkeepers, Gurpreet Singh Sadhu, Amarinder Singh, Kamaljeet Singh. Defenders Pritam Kotal, Rahul BK, Sandesh Jingal, Adil Khan, Anas, Narendra Gehlot, Subhashish Bose, Jerry. Midfielders Udanta Singh, Brandon Fernandez, Anirudh Thapa, Pranay Halder, Rowland Borges, Vinith Rai, Sahal Abdul, Amarjeet Singh, Lanzuala Changte, Mandar Rao Desai. Forwards are Joby Justin, Sunil Chetri, Farooq Chaudhary and Manveer Singh. Clinton D'Souza for Goa 365 in Panaji.
Ponda footballers will be organizing an inter-village Saint Anne soccer festival from the 6th to the 28th of July at the Animal Husbandry Ground Kurti in Ponda. Around 8 teams are participating in the tournament and the inaugural match will be between the Ponda footballers and Goan Warriors.
Ponda footballers will organize an inter-village Saint Anne's soccer festival from the 6th to the 20th of July at Animal Husbandry Ground Kurti in Ponda. Around 8 teams are participating in the tournament. The inaugural match will be between Ponda footballers and Goan Warriors.
What tournament? इनॉग्रल जातली स तारखेक इनॉग्रलाक एकले होस्ट होंडा फुटबॉलर्स आनी आमचे गोवन वॉरियर्स दिवीची टीम ही फायनल जातली 28 तारखेक जुलयचे जी आनी एक आमकां एट्रॅक्शन आसा जे फायनलिस्टच्या दिसा ती जावन आसतली एक वेटरन्स जे अबाव सिनियर सिटीजन नॉर्थ आनी साउथ वेटरन्स टीम आसतली तितून बरें आमचे इंटरनॅशनल अर्जुन अवॉर्डी ब्रह्मानंद शंकवाळकर खेळले तसे अनेक इंटरनॅशनल प्लेयर्स जे गोंया आनी जशे इंडिये खातीर खेळले ते आमकां हांगा पळोवपाक मेळटले.
Our reporter Krishna Naik from Ponda.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, please log into our website at www.goa365.tv or follow us on Facebook at Goa365TV. And also do subscribe to our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, and download our app on both any Android and your iPhones to watch it on mobile phones. Until then, keep watching Goa365.